Yo, Haha Bros Nation, what's poppin'? It's one half of your Haha Bros, it's your boy Hermes. Today we're gonna go over my Season 5 predictions for the Level 40 Reward Unlimited and the Limited Rewards. If you are new to the channel, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. We live stream every day, lit 2K content, good vibes always, and it's always a good show. So make sure y'all do smash that subscribe button and hit that bell icon for future lit 2K content. So, my first prediction is going to be for the Level 40 Reward. And y'all, I mean, after doing a lot of thinking, I'm going to go with three guesses, two strong ones and one sleeper. My first guess is Karl Anthony Towns, the Cat. I highly think we will get a Karl Anthony Towns this season, and he might be the Season 40 Reward because he is a hyped up name, and I think it will be a big, another center, maybe power forward. But my first guess for the season 5 Level 40 Reward is Karl Anthony Towns. My second guess is Nikola Jokic, the Joker. I feel like the Joker is another hyped up name, and if he's boosted up and given the right stats, people are going to want to grind for him. And that's my second guess as for who's going to be the Level 40 Reward. The Joker and Karl Anthony Towns, those are my strong guesses, my 1 and 2. And I really think we're due for those cards. We haven't seen, especially Karl Anthony Towns. That's why I'm so strong that I really do believe that it's going to be Cat. But Joker might be just enough hyped up name. And my sleeper pick for the Level 40 Reward for Season 5 is none other than Derrick Rose. A Derrick Rose card. Derrick Rose. Everyone loves D Rose. D Rose is a perfect fit. And the reason why he's my sleeper though is because he's a point guard. I'm not sure if they would release a point guard. I highly think that the Level 40 is indeed going to be a center. And that's why I'm really strong on Cat or the Joker. But D Rose is my sleeper for the Level 40. Going into my limited reward, I think the limited reward, after you get your 6 rings, is going to be Donovan Mitchell. We have not seen a Donovan Mitchell card. He's a hyped up name, a current player that I think people would want to grind limited for. And my first guess, my strongest instinct says that it's going to be Donovan Mitchell as the limited reward for Season 5. My second guess for the limited reward is going to be DeMar DeRozan. DeMar DeRozan. I feel like DeRozan is also a hyped up name where people would want to grind limited and grind for him. We haven't seen a DeRozan card in a minute, and it's a good chance that I think DeRozan is going to be the limited reward for Season 5. And my sleeper pick for the limited reward is Karl Anthony Towns. If Karl Anthony Towns isn't the Level 40 reward, I feel like they're going to drop him this season as maybe the limited reward, and that's why he's my sleeper pick. Going into my unlimited rewards, this was tough, but I think it's going to be Isaiah Thomas. I think we're due for a point guard. It's really tough to think about a classical point guard, but we haven't seen the Isaiah Thomas card seek in a minute. So my guess is that it might be Isaiah Thomas as my strongest prediction for unlimited. I think people are going to grind if they do see this Isaiah Thomas. He is juiced out. I think it might be Isaiah Thomas being a classical point guard. There is a good chance. My second guess is none other than Starbury. Now, Starbury, Stephon Marbury, I feel like people are going to want to grind unlimited for him. He is a fun card, and he's a point guard. Again, I'm strongly thinking that this season's unlimited card reward, it is going to be a point guard. Because the past seasons, let's see, we've seen Patrick Ewing, Andre Iguodala, Paul Pierce, and Kevin McHale. So I highly think that we're due for a point guard in the unlimited rewards, and Starbury is a sleeper name, and I think he might be that card. If it's not Isaiah Thomas, I really do think that it's going to be Stephon Marbury. And my sleeper pick for the unlimited reward for Season 5 is going to be none other than Tim Duncan. Now, I don't think Tim Duncan's a sleeper for me, but we haven't seen a Tim Duncan card in a long time. I don't think they're going to drop a power forward, but there is a good chance, and that's why he is my sleeper pick. I think Tim Duncan might be the unlimited rewards if it's not Isaiah or Stephon Marbury. Now, y'all. Let me know in the comments below, what do y'all think is going to be the season 40, the level 40 reward, unlimited reward, and limited rewards. I do want to see what the 2K community thinks. And again, if you haven't already, make sure y'all do smash that subscribe button. Live streams every day, lit 2K content. Face reveal at 2K subs. Have a blessed day. Deuces.